Hi, good afternoon, Anne.
Hello.
We heard that you love traveling.
Yes.
And so this is for letsgosago.net. Mm-hmm. We heard that you've been to Europe recently. Mm-hmm. So in which specific countries did you go to and how did you find it?
Yung first stop was Spain. I visited Madrid, Barcelona, Salamanca, Marbella, Mallorca, and Barcelona for Spain. And then we visited in Czech Republic, Prague. And then in Italy, we visited Rome, Venice, Milan, and Florence. And then Paris, and then Amsterdam.
Wow, that's really
a lot. A lot talaga, kasi 1 month, and everything was beautiful. In most of all the places in Europe, although meron mga metropolitan cities, it's different because they always have old cities.
Okay.
Or they have an old part of their town, which is yun yung mas tinarget namin puntahan, visiting old cathedrals.
You really love to go to cultural places,
yes,
like that.
Sobrang, and it amazes you when you, like, ako, nagbubasa ko ng cathedral or castle, kinakawahan ko yung wall.
Okay.
As in, I'm here. I'm really here. Na parang, you know, in the 17th century, ito ginawa. And you read up on it, or you take the tour. And, you know, it's really good. Like, for example, sa Spain naman, pumunta ako sa Salamanca, which is a university town in Spain na kinailangan ko talaga umeffort mag-learn ng Spanish kasi hindi sila masyado nag-English doon. So you learn how to adapt. Na mapipilitan ka talaga yung sometimes kasi pampanti ka na okay lang English, you can just get around.
And this European tour was for how long?
1 month.
Oh, for 1 month. Now let's go back to our own home country, the Philippines. When it comes to the Philippine tourist spots, which one is your favorite?
So far, Palawan.
Palawan, specifically the city El Nido, Palawan. How about a dream spot that you haven't been to here in the Philippines?
There's two actually. I want to go to Sagada. And I want to go to Umanpulo. Hindi ko pa nakikita yung dalawang yun. They're so hard kasi to reach. One is too expensive, tapos yung isa naman, ang layo talaga. Pero willing talaga ako. I just have to find yung right people who are willing to go with me. Kasi so far, wala pang name.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes,
thank you.
Okay,
Nathalie. Yes!